Hello everyone,
welcome back to our second channel all together. How was your break everyone? Was your break fun or not? Anyway, I hope that your break was fun. So now let's move to our second channel all together. And according to our schedule, every Wednesday you are going to learn about grammar Galaxy 1 for a second session. So you still continue with unit 1 about I have a twin brother. So in this unit, we focus on nouns, right? How to use common noun, proper noun, and with noun, and also plural noun. So plural noun, we have many forms of spelling. We have S, ES, change Y to IES, change F to VES when they are plural, right? And some plural noun, we don't add any S or ES. We change the word directly because they are irregular noun. Like person, we change to people. Child, we change to children, and ship, still ship, right? We don't add an S because it's kind of irregular noun. Alright class, so about this unit today, we focus on how to do exercises. So please open your workbook on page 9 all together so that you can see about our today lesson. So on page 9, there are three exercises that you are going to do. So the first one, we have circle A or N. Circle A and N here is mean you have to circle between how to use a and with the word. If the word starts with the consonant, you have to use a. But if the word starts with vowel, so you have to use an, right? So hopefully you understand about this one. And after that point C, circle noun that is different. So this means that in one number, there are four nouns. And only one noun that is not correct, they are different. It is mean that they are not in the group, they are out of the group, so you have to circle it out. And then you can go to D, look at each picture, then fill in each blank with the correct word, with the correct plural noun. So here, you can see there are five pictures, but they are not yet plural noun. So you have to use all of the word here to complete as a plural noun, as the sentence, we have more than two. Like you can see, this one is six, right? So, and this one, you can see the picture here, what does it do? So you have to write here. And then look at this one and this one. So you have to look at the picture and complete the correct plural noun, right? All right, class, so hopefully you understand how to do it. So now the teacher would like to give you 10 minutes to complete all the exercises. And then you can check the answer of the teacher. Are you ready? Now let's start all together. Great job everyone, have you done? Hopefully that you can complete all the correct answer. So now let's check the answer with the teacher all together. So number one, we have a and cat. Like you can see the answer directly in our textbook, so we have to use a. Why we use a? Because our noun here start with consonant, right, not vowel. Look at number two, a and h. Look at the word h. The word h start with letter e, so letter e is a vowel. Vowel. So when it's vowel, you have to use an, not what, not a. Number three, I. So I or an I. So we have to use and again as letter E. Here is a vowel. Number four, a book or an book. So you have to use a because book here is start with letter B is consonant. And school. Again, so here you use a because letter S is consonant. Number six, and start with letter A because letter A is a vowel, so we have used an. Number seven, a watch or an watch. So it should be a because W here is consonant or vowel. Like, start with letter L is a consonant, so again. And pencil here, letter P start with the P, and letter P is a consonant, so you have to use N. And backpack also, and so you might ask teacher, how can I know it's vowel, how can I know it's consonant? So you just remember there are five vowel leaves, have A, E, I, O, U. So you remember only five of this vowel, and another letter are consonants. So now let's go to see, so call the correct different, right? Different noun. So number one, dolls, table, cups, and pencils. Like you can see, all the words are plural, but only one word there is not plural, it's about the word table. So table is not the wrong spelling, but it is wrong word. Sorry, table is not about the wrong part of speech, but it's the wrong spelling, because table no S. So when table no S, it means singular, not plural. So it is different from another word. Number two, chair, rabbits, bee, and train. So you can see the word rabbits here, it is plural, right? As another word, singular, so plural here is a different noun. Number seven, woman, okay, woman, not woman. Woman, children, teeth, and desk. So all of these are irregular noun, right? Irregular plural noun. So desk here is singular noun, so it is not correct. All right, sheep, brushes, watches, and dishes. So sheep here also plural, but sheep here isn't regular noun. Sheep here is irregular noun, so it is not the same as here. They are plural the same, but the difference here is what? Irregular noun, and they are regular noun, so sheep here is different noun. So we have our shelves, knives, carrot, and wolves. We can see the answer directly. All our words start with V-E-S, but only with carrot, not with V-E-S, right? So it means it isn't correct. All right, and about point C, you can check with your homeroom teacher, and I hope that you can do it well. All right, everyone, today's lesson is finished. See you again tomorrow. Goodbye and have a nice day. Good luck.